Governor Ron DeSantis made a visit to the Bay Area today to talk red tide and why the state has not declared a state of emergency.
Yeah, the governor argued that such a declaration would only make the situation worse for business owners affected by this bloom. 8 on Your Side's Chip Osowski joins us now live from the St. Pete Pier with what one of those business owners had to say. This is an interesting angle.
It absolutely is, and good afternoon to you both. Captain Christian Obenstein owns Dolphin Cruises here at the St. Petersburg Pier. He tells me that the media coverage of the red tide did have a negative impact on his business, more so than the actual red tide itself.
Came back at daybreak, and there was, I mean, it was seaweed and dead fish lined up the entire marina.
That was the morning Elsa rolled ashore. This is what the marina looks like today, floating fish free for the most part. Captain Obenstein tells 8 on Your Side crews worked tirelessly to clean this up.
There were shrimp boats out with nets. There were little barges with bulldozers on them. They were an actual bulldozer barge. I'd never seen those before.
The state's been working with local communities here in Pinellas County as well as Hillsborough.
Governor Ron DeSantis held a news conference in St. Petersburg to give us all a progress report. He says the red tide bloom isn't over, but it is being monitored and cleaned up. He believes if he declares a state of emergency, it will only scare visitors away from areas that aren't being affected by the bloom. Governor, you went through the laundry list of what's being done and the improvements that are being made, but some of the community are still saying not enough is being done. What do you say to them?
Well, what we've said to the county and the locals, like, what more do you need? Tell us what you need, and we're happy to help.
And you can see the Dolphin Cruise is coming in as we speak. One person that wasn't at that news conference, St. Petersburg Mayor Rick Kreisman. What his spokesman tweeted prior to the news conference and the governor's response coming up at 5. Josh?
Chip, did the governor address the Piney Point issue and if that's contributing to how bad red tide is this year?
Yeah, it certainly would seem like it was cause and effect, but what the governor says is the red tide was out there. Piney Point didn't really have anything to do with it. It wasn't a contributing factor. What was a contributing factor was that tropical storm or hurricane, Elsa. Back to you.
Chip Osowski, live for us in St. Pete. Thanks, Chip.